Is this amazing artist from Senegal, from around the Senegal River, and from a community of fishermen known by the name of Fulanis. This language is called Pular. I don't think I'll be able to do a lot of justice to the language, apart from the fact that I just happened to learn a little bit of the song.
Shady.